I didn't become strong because I wanted to. I became strong because I have to in order to survive. I find myself becoming isolated with the fear of going out. Literally, I had like no one there. Living a beautiful life was a hope. So we dreamt of moving to Europe.
With a possibility as thin as a rope.
After that day, it's really hard for me to keep going. Children must be listened to as well, because they suffer the most. And so they should be given the opportunity in decision making.